Hey there, let's take a look at the Clep Diaz from Noise Engineering. In this video, I'll give you a quick overview of the Clep Diaz and its functions. Then I'll patch some examples so you can hear what it can do, and finally, don't miss the end of this video for a little jam featuring this module. The Clep Diaz from Noise Engineering, also known as the CD, is a multimode step CV generator. It's squeezed into 4 HP, which is perfect for smaller or travel cases where you want to modulate some parameters without taking up a lot of room. This module has three modes: step, random, and LFO. In step mode, you can control the number of steps up to 32. In random mode, it's similar to step mode, except the steps randomize a bit. In LFO mode, a smooth noise LFO is generated based on the timing of the input clock. You can also control the direction of the steps by switching to up, up down, and down. The count knob determines how many steps you want in a modulation, and the LEDs show how many steps you've selected, with each step having its own unique pattern of LEDs. No LEDs means it's off or muted, and turning the knob all the way clockwise with all the LEDs active shows the maximum of 32 steps. The LED at the top will help guide you through the steps too, showing you the steps that are divisible by 3 or 4. You can also press the knob to mute or turn off the steps temporarily. Tap it again to turn the CV on again. The step button lets you manually move through the steps, or you can use the clock input to determine how fast to move through the steps. There's an option to reset the cycle by either tapping the button or by using an external trigger patched in. The BOC output, beginning of cycle, will send an additional trigger on the first step. That's if you want the Clep Diaz to trigger other modules in your patch. And at the bottom you have two outputs, bi and uni. Bipolar output means the signal swings between positive and negative voltages, whereas uni output means the signal swings only from 0 to the maximum positive voltage. And the LED indicates when the CD is outputting a signal. That's the panel and controls, so let's get a patch going. Okay, here I'm in step mode with the direction up, the count knob turned to 8, with the Clep Diaz's uni output going to the fold input on the Curses Iteritas. And I have a clock coming in from Pamela's new workout. As I change the step count, you'll see the pattern it's generating over here on the scope, taking it down to 2 steps, up to 4, 8 steps, 16 steps, and so on. Looking at the LED at the top of the module, if it's dim, the step count is divisible by 3. If the LED is bright, the step count is divisible by 4. In random mode, you can still control the number of steps in the cycle, but they vary just a bit, so it doesn't exactly repeat itself. Here's 4 steps, and 8 steps. And taking out the clock input, I'm now triggering manually with the step button. In LFO mode, there are smooth changes in amplitude. Here's 16 steps, and all the way up with 32 steps. The steps also track with the clock, so speeding up the clock speeds up the steps. Let's reset the input by adding a trigger every 8 steps from Pamela's new workout. If you adjust the steps to less than what is triggering the reset, you could also create some interesting smaller CV output patterns. For example, here's 3 steps, and 5 steps. Taking out the reset input and adding a very slow LFO sine wave from the Batumi, I can use CV to adjust the step count, you can see it changing the step count based on the speed and shape of the LFO being fed in. So let's check out the BOC output by triggering another module at the beginning of the step cycle, going out from BOC and into the mute and clap, for example. You can hear the clap being triggered by the Clep Diaz on the first step. And if you adjust the step count, so that's it for the Clep Diaz. Thanks for watching. We appreciate your comments, so let us know what you think. Like and subscribe to this channel as well, so you can be the first to see the latest videos from Noise Engineering. I'm Patrick O'Brien, and I hope you enjoyed this little jam featuring the Clep Diaz.